Family Vineyards, together is better.
Pain au deux with caramelised peaches, basically posh eggy bread. And the secret behind this, of course, is using old bread. If you use old bread, it doesn't absorb all the nice egg mixture and it gets nice and crispy on the outside.
Peaches. Hot pan. Sugar.
The secret now is to get a little bit of colour on the peaches, but not getting the caramel too dark.
Roast.
Once we've got the colour on the peaches, then we're going to start adding the butter.
Basil.
Now the basil just perfumes the caramel and just gives it this really nice, light, sweet, summery flavour. Out. The sauce for the pain au deux. A really nice, fresh, vibrant raspberry coulis.
Sugar. Lemon.
Straight on the mixer.
Blitz.
And then get the bottom of your ladle and just run that around.
Sieve.
Lovely. Eggy bread is very, very simple.
Eggs. Vanilla.
Smell. Absolutely delicious.
Icing sugar. Milk. Cream.
Whisk. So we've got this really nice, sweetened, fresh vanilla custard.
Mint.
That's ready for the brioche. I'm going to cut lengthways. Nice, big, long slices.
Hot pan.
Bread in, and then back out. Not too long. Into the pan. Up and over. And it's literally done in seconds. Get my coulis down one side.
Mint. Icing sugar. Pain au deux with caramelised peaches and raspberry coulis. Done.
That is the perfect summer on a plate.